We can, however, see some evidence for managing the logistics of such large spaces and numbers of people. Numerous entranceways into the Colosseum, which were individually numbered, helped to disperse the crowd. People were then channeled by corridors and stairways to